you, Shobha Gupta, like I said, as the senior legal voice on the show, you know, all these laws that have been passed in different states, whether it's West Bengal, Maharashtra, Andhra, Madhya Pradesh, there's a law in Arunachal as well. I want to ask you very simply, setting up a fast track courts, passing a law saying fast track courts will be set up, passing a law saying that there'll be speedy trial, do these laws actually result in anything changing on the ground for the cases that are going on?
It doesn't, because we don't act upon the laws. You have fast tracking system since long.
Yes.
How many times do you see an investigation completed in a week's time, trial finishes in 15 days' time, the High Court appeal finishes in another 15 days or 20 days, Supreme Court appeals finishes in another 15 days. Unless you do the fast tracking up to the last court and treat it as one of the serious national pandemic. The judges should make sure they have the designated courts up to Supreme Court, and they're actually taking the matters with the fast track speed to make sure that the final verdict come before the memory fades.
Okay.